I hate our boss.
I do too.
I hate every day at this restaurant.
It's like being alone in a sea full of people, except also you're getting paid minimum wage.
Like, I'd rather just be alone for free, but for some reason there's like a burden of like getting paid to feel sad.
Like every night I go home and I'm like, this also sucks. Like my apartment is not nice, but it's better because I'm choosing to be here instead of being paid to be in a terrible place.
Because you can't leave if you're getting paid.
No, I mean you could. We could right now.
I think I will.
Like right now?
Maybe. I can't go back in there.
I'm weeding hard in that restaurant and you're out here smoking?
You are so perky looking.
It's all an act.
Maybe you could be a movie star.
I don't know. It just seems like a lot more work just to get another job when I already have this one.
Right.
Like I could just not like this job and then go home and be sad for free.
Well, because like, has anyone ever had a job that they liked?
No.
Like you've got to reconcile your inner and outer purpose.
That's what these people need to do. That's why they don't tip well. That's why they suck.
Agreed.
They're not self-actualized.
Do you want another cigarette?
Yeah, can I do two at once?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here, can you light both of them while I hold them?
Yeah. It's a good thing I had two lighters.
That was really cool.
God, nice Girl Scout. Always prepared, you know.
Oh, that's Boy Scouts.
Right, but I mean, it carries over. There's similarities.
They let girls be prepared now, too?
A little.
That's nice. Can I have one more cigarette?
Hey, the universe is full of possibilities.
Okay, let's light up.
Well, I think you can shovel one more in there, don't you think?
I had a job where they fired me for throwing up.
Did you throw up on purpose?
It was just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Okay.
So.
I feel like most vomiting is in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Mm-hmm.
It's just a feeling.
Yeah, that's not wrong.
I think they should make a gender neutral boy and girl scout. The owl scout.
I almost got fired once. I bled all over the lettuce.
Did you serve it? I would have served it.
No.
You're a good person.
I never know if an owl's a boy or a girl, you know?
I'm gonna need one more cigarette. I'll buy you a pack.
No, don't worry about
it. Cool. Punch me in the face with your strong, beautiful triceps.
Hold my cigarettes.
I don't care if I get workers' comp for it.